Aaron Ramsey urged to snub Chelsea and Manchester United and quit Arsenal for West Ham by Lauren. Aaron Ramsey has been advised to join West Ham when his contract expires by former Arsenal star Lauren. The Wales international is set to leave on a free in the summer after the decision was taken to withdraw a contract offer that was made earlier this year. Ramsey has struggled to force his way into Unai Emery's first team plans and captained a young Arsenal side which coasted to a 3-0 win over Vorskla in the Europa League on Thursday night. Mourinho reveals how long Alexis Sanchez will be injured for after screaming in pain. Aubameyang tells Unai Emery his preferred position ahead of North London Derby. Maurizio Sarri bursts Callum Hudson-Odoi's bubble moments after first Chelsea goal. Bayern Munich are reportedly leading the race to sign the 27-year-old amid competition from a number of Premier League heavyweights, but Lauren had identified another possible destination for Ramsey. He wants to play. The club are looking at other ways, but as a player you have to find your own way, he told Sky Sports. If you don't have the first team shirt, you have to go elsewhere. If I was him, I would stay in London because he knows the city. Somewhere like West Ham would fit him. It would give him the leadership he needs, and he is based in London, so I think he has to stay at a London club. Jose Mourinho reveals Marouane Fellaini's best position. Jose Mourinho reveals one player in his Man United starting 11 versus Southampton. The matches Alexis Sanchez will miss following hamstring injury.